Mediaket will show you in this tutorial how to configure the modem D-Link DSL-2640U as bridge, as a router, and how to secure the wireless network. Please be careful. It is very easy. Thank you. We start by configuring the modem as a bridge. Type the following IP: 192.168.1.1. Click here or press enter to display the modem program interface. You enter here username admin and password admin, and click on OK button. Click on quick setup. You enter here the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, it will be JWeb, VPI 0 VCI 38. Click on next. Here, you check bridging as connection type and select LLC Snap Bridging. Click on Next. And click on Next. Click Next one more time. If you don't want to activate the wireless network, uncheck this box. Give a name to your wireless network. And click on Next. Click on Save Reboot button to save your configuration. Now you know how to configure the modem as a bridge. In this part, we will proceed to configure the modem as router and secure the Wi-Fi. Your attention, please. Type the following IP: 192.168.1.1. Click here or press enter to display the modem program interface. You enter here username admin and password admin, and click on OK button. Click on quick setup. You enter here the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, it will be JWeb, VPI 0 VCI 38. Click on next. You check this connection type PPP over Ethernet. Select this encapsulation mode. Click on next. Enter here the username, usually the phone number, and password for internet connection provided by your internet provider, usually the last four digits of the phone number. Beware of errors. Click on next. And click on next. And again click the next button without changing anything. Check this box to enable Wi-Fi. Give a name to your wireless network. And click on next. Click on Save Reboot button to save your configuration. Click on Wireless to secure your Wi-Fi. If you want to make your Wi-Fi invisible, check this box Hide Access Point. Click on Security. Check this box to enable Wi-Fi. Select your country. Protect your Wi-Fi by selecting Enabled. Type the web encryption key to secure your wireless network. It must be 13 ASCII characters or 26 hexadecimal characters. Click on Apply and save. Here you are. Now you know how to configure the modem as a router. Thank you for viewing our tutorial. Please leave your impressions or questions on our forum on Mediaket.net. If you are satisfied, don't forget to like it and subscribe on our Mediaket channel. Regards.